Get down.
Shit. The pump is down again. The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
There's someone here! Ow!
Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine.
Here's another one for you.
Sully!
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
When you said Lazarevich had a head start on us, you weren't kidding.
Well, he's had some help from the local guerrillas. The city's been on the brink of civil war for years. He just needed to throw a little gasoline on the fire.
Charming.
Yeah, well, all the chaos provides some cover while he destroys the city looking for the right temple. Nate? Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Oh, me? Never.
Good, because I'm so ready to be done with these clowns. You got a map?
Yeah.
I'll meet you in the old market. Things are pretty quiet over there.
All right, you got it. I got company.
Oh, great. Can you lose them?
I think it might be too late for that.
Come on.
Nate, are you all right?
I've been better.
No, no, no. Not the elevator.
Good point. Doing.
This isn't good.
We were almost in that.
Nate, look out!
Whoa! This guy doesn't give up! Get down!
that noise?
Oh, no way!
I gotta get off this thing.
not one of those mutants. Can't be too far ahead.
fine, jerkweed. Save my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on, we don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. We deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
No.
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
What was that thing?
Down! Jump for it! Get the tender.
Jackson, look out!
What?
I got you. Okay, we made it. We're almost out. Crap! Tenzin! Versos! Bema! Zhang Sheng, Alakish!
What?
Alakish, Zhang Sheng, Alakish! Shiver, Bige!
Holy shit! Oh, crap! Jump! Jump!
Why would he bring a tank? Oh! Tenzin!
Where the hell did he go?
Drunk? Are you freaking kidding me? Tenzin, thank God.
What
the hell did you go?
My shoes, yes.
Here we go. RPG, just like the Doctor One.
Bima, couldn't you care?
Schaefer, where's Schaefer?
They can't chase us though.
Nate!
They took Schaefer!
Oh, God. It's because he had the dagger.
I know.
Hey!
No time to argue. We gotta go.
All right, well, at least scooch over.
Okay.
Hold him.
What the hell are those things? What?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective. Zarevich. I've done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining.
But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala. And die knowing that I have taken it from him.
Open the gate!
You have been a thorn in my side for far too long.
On your knees.
Hey, Zorin, we had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right, so I suppose you know exactly how to find stone then, won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees! What is this? Fire, you fools!
Stronger weapon than this.
That's for sure.
Watch out for the guys with the slings! They just keep coming!
There it is. The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber.
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin. And it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, Sherlock.
Well done.
Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Just stop, Lazarevich. Go!
Not a chance. Come on.
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
Right, this way.
Lazarevich.
Poor Lazarevich. We have to
Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on. Wait here. Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it.
We got company.
Watch out. Okay, a little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back. Come on, you can do it. There we go. Come on, let's step over this.
I think that's the last of them. Hey. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
If that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
Mine.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type. No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me. Come on, you big ugly bitch! Oh!
Move! You think you can stop me? Bring it on! No! Take a week, little man. No! You will not stand in the way of destiny!
I am a monster. But you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many just today? That's it, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Do it!
No.
You don't have the will.
Maybe not. They do.
Thank you.
Hold on, all right? Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
La Sheffer Kiran la gabu chigre
tujhe che.
So it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah. He's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. Which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I
had
saw you
all
shed
along.
Tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Uh-huh.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?